Hello, my beautiful Pisces. Welcome back on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tarot. Welcome to a bonus weekly love tarot reading. This will happen in your love life according to my tarot cards. Comment, like, share my videos, and please do subscribe. Okay, I hope you are ready, Pisces. I hope you are ready. This is your first message. Potential. We can see volcano, we can see lava. This is something very passionate, even though this card is a little bit, you know, darkish, but actually it's a volcano. I don't know, can you see this? A volcano and a lava. So potential for big, you know, passionate relationship. This is exactly what it is. Let's go in the depth. This very second. Let's go in depth. Let's see. Queen of Swords. Someone is making big love decision about you, Pisces. Wake up. This person is 100% sure you are the one. This person is close to you, near to you. I don't know, maybe you're attached. I don't know why you're man or woman, single, attached, right? So, making final decision, you and nobody else. It's very logical, very strong, you know, intellectual type of a person. Finding you smart and beautiful, you know, like saying to you, you challenge me, you know, in some way. Like, I feel there's very passionate, you know, dynamic, you know, happening, you know, between the two of you, you know. Okay, above all, this person know what they want, and it looks like they want you. This person is loyal, very, very loyal, and very passionate, even though sometimes they can look like a little bit, you know, coldish. Don't believe. This person is like volcano, you know, under their skin. Oh, how beautiful you are. How beautiful you are. Wow. Something about your look. Something about your appearance. You know, when you walk into the room or any type, you know, space like this person, like, you know, like, wow. You know, I want you. I need you. Okay, this person has eyes only for you. You don't need to worry. You will be adored. You know, this love is going to be like explosion. I mean, the whole week, it's going to be week of explosion. Of course, metaphorically speaking. If you want to accept this person, if you are ready for this love, I feel you ain't going to regret it. The Empress, oh baby, you are beautiful, you know, you are extraordinary beautiful, you know. This person is also very traditional, very loyal, keeping a promise, very serious, very down to earth. And this person, this man, want to give you a comfortable life, you know, comfortable life. So, it's an important week for every single one of you. Now we will go even more in depth. New serious love, a new person will approach to you. Bam, bam, bam. Are you happy? You should be. So what I'm holding in my hand, new serious love approaching to you. Okay, this is encounter, probably the most important love encounter, because I see explosion of love, like, you know, like you're walking, living, you know, your life, and then bam, it's a big bam. I'm not kidding. Potential, volcano, lava. Okay, Pisces, you never been so loved before. You never been so adored, you know, before. You never experienced, you know, so much passion like you will in this week. You know, I bet, you know, this is love of your life, you know. I bet this is love of your life. You will be deeply satisfied, deeply fulfilled, you know. Sometimes, not that much often, You must say planets. Are planets spinning just for me? Sometimes everything is happening in your favor. Baby, let me tell you, you are exactly where you should be. You are exactly where you should be. And there you have it. So you did it. You will tie the knot. Text message. Trrr. Trrr. Text message. Who is this? Well, baby, this is your new serious love. This is who they are. A new person will approach to you. It's a new serious love. You will be called 5 times a day. You will be adored. You will be loved. New era, new love is happening in your life. And this is what you should know. This time, you don't need to compromise. This time, this week, you don't need to wait. This time, no empty discussion. Nobody will break your heart. Only good news, baby. Good news. Pleasant communication. Lots of communication. Calm relationship. And it looks like very open for discussion about the future between the two of you. Someone just made a good choice by choosing you. There you go. There you go. I never saw such a fast development between you and your suitor. Wow. Because of you, I want to be a better man. Ooh, I feel chills. Because of you, baby, I want to be a better man. This is beyond. It's so easy to say, hey, hon, I love you. But this, maybe once in your lifetime. So this is the message. Because of you, I want to be a better man. This, baby, this is the proof. This is the proof. Oh, yes. You will get the all info. You will get all answers. And you will be mesmerized. My feelings are increasing for you. There you have it. And there you have it. My feelings are increasing for you. I want you to know that. Because of you, I want to be a better man. Oh, Pisces, do you see what is preparing for you? Do you see it? Do you see a new life? Do you see this? It's like a miracle. It's like a fairy tale. But it looks like it's the right moment. The right moment. Because both of you are ready. Bam. Prince Charming. Mr. Right. Aries, Leo, Sag. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Taurus. Wow. Potential. Fire. Lava. Volcano. Bam. Pisces. I never saw you being so excited. But you will. This is your man. This is you as a woman. And this is your man. You know what? I feel it's a perfect, perfect love match. Made in heaven just for you. And there you go. You should watch this at least 2 times, maybe even 3 times. Comment, like, share, subscribe. God bless. See you soon again.